16 allied Democratic Forces fighters have been killed in the latest Shujaa operation in DRC. 8 children were rescued when 4 terrorist camps were raided in eastern Congo. The Congolese army, together with the UPDF, say 3 ADF fighters were also captured alive during the operation.
Kutesiba na Uganda, banova Congo. Tujaba kwa sama jega Congo, giga gendo kumanejinge yo transitioni, gabadize abazade baabwe, abana abatoba deyo basomi. Bave mwene mbele mbi yokubera munsiko yokuta abantu nokubera mu mbera je batasanira okubera mu.
On November 30th, the UPDF and the Congolese army launched air and artillery strikes against 4 ADF camps in Kambia, Jua, Tondoli, Beli 1 and Beli 2. 34 ADF fighters have been captured since the operation codenamed Shujaa began last year. The forces want the militia obliterated.
Our aim is not just to push them. Our aim is to kill them. Our aim is to destroy their camps. Our aim is to kill them.
The UPDF, through Nobili Kamango Mukakati route, opened the first offensive against the rebel group before advancing deep into Virunga impenetrable forest, where they dislodged ADF terrorists in several camps, including their stronghold, Kambia Jua. Several military attires and documents were recovered. A second route from Kasindi to Beni, Nobili River Semliki Bridge, was opened before the third one from Burasi to Boga, where the ADF airfield was seized by the UPDF.
That we have only, I think, lost one soldier by enemy action, and we got one casualty. Some of the soldiers lost because of our own operational mistakes, you know, because of the rough terrain. You know, you find sometimes someone rolls with an RPG in a gorge and then goes off.
The ADF has operated in the volatile North Kivu for years. It borders Ituri to the north and South Kivu to the south. The provinces have been a battleground for a number of rival armed groups since 1998, seeking control over natural resources. Major General Kayanja Muhanga says they are being overstretched because of limited manpower as they continue to battle ADF.
Getting overstretched, of course, we have not operated in the rural sector. We have just operated in a small part of the Rwenzori sector. Those are the areas of Rwanoli, south of Nobili. So we, of course, in phase 3, we shall need more forces to come in. FADAC will have to increase forces, and I think the UPDF has also to increase forces to be able to operate in all the 3 sectors at the same time.
The UPDF also revealed that they will hand over the rescued children to the government of Congo. This report was compiled by Jonan Tosingwire for the news.